welcome to my channel. In today's video, I decided to do something a little different and do a voiceover. I have for you all a sticker slash stationery shop haul from a bunch of small independent businesses. I wanted to do this because I feel like every small business, especially sticker and stationery shops, deserve a little extra love and support when showing off their art. We have a lot of shops to get through, so let's get into the haul. This first sticker package is from Prism Studios. This shop is based on Etsy and has a bunch of cute pastel stickers. For those who enjoy cloudy themes, sunrises, this shop is absolutely perfect for you. Two sticker sheets from this shop. The first one is a peachy pink themed drink set, as well as these strawberry cake themed stickers. These are honestly so cute and they look so yummy. Second package is from Paper Suit Deca. This shop has their own website and features a cute sheep character named Mika. They feature her in all of their sticker collections and have so many themes with her. Sticker sheets from their shop. The first one is a teriyaki themed sheet with Mika inside the teriyaki. The second one is Mika holding a peach. The third one is Mika holding a Yakult. Last one is her holding boba. The third shop is Shop Goody. This shop is also based on Etsy and has a very unique art style. This shop sells really cute prints, stickers, keychains, and memo pads that all have a pastel minimal theme to them. Thank you. two sticker sheets from their shop. The first one is a Rilakkuma inspired sticker sheet. I absolutely love Rilakkuma, and when I saw these stickers, I knew I had to get them. The second sticker sheet I got is snack themed. These honestly look so cute and yummy, and food or snack related stickers are my favorite kinds to get. The fourth package is from Puddles Paper Co. Their shop is based on Etsy and features so many colorful stickers, bookmarks, memo pads, and prints. Their shop also features adorable animal characters in bright colors. Just a side note, can we just appreciate the nice packaging of all these shops? It's honestly so aesthetically pleasing and fun to open. I got two items from this shop. The first item is an Asian snack and drink sticker sheet. I honestly love the attention to detail from this shop, and it makes the stickers all the more accurate to the real drink and snacks. The second item I bought from this shop is a set of egg toast memo pads. I love anything bakery or bread themed, and these memo pads were just too cute to pass up. The fifth and final shop of today's video is Sticky Rice Co. This shop has both an online store and Etsy shop. Their stickers range from cute bear characters and a whole bunch of Asian snacks and drinks. They also sell keychains, pins, and washi tapes. Total of four adorable sticker sheets from this shop. The first one is matcha dessert themed stickers featuring cake, drinks, and ice cream. This next sticker sheet features Rice the Bear with a bunch of different snacks. This next one has Rice the Bear with different drinks. This last one is their large brown themed drink sticker sheet. These two stickers, the tea time as well as the stay safe sticker, were actually freebies from the shop. That's all for this haul video. Let me know in the comments which shops you liked and which ones you'll be checking out next. I hope you all discovered some new sticker shops to look at or found some of your fan favorites. Please also recommend me some shops that you would want me to check out in the next independent shop haul video. Don't forget to like and subscribe as always, and thank you for watching.